Hi, I'm Simone Ashley, and I play Kate Sharma in Bridgerton.
I'm Charithra Chandran, and I play Edwina Sharma. And I'm going to take you through the wedding scene in the second season of Bridgerton.
Shot by shot.
We launch into the cathedral where the wedding between Edwina Sharma and Lord Anthony Bridgerton is going to take place.
But we filmed this in a church in Piccadilly, I think over 2 to 3 days.
There he is. God, he looks so handsome, doesn't he?
There's a lot of tension going on between Kate and Anthony, and they can't give it away. Their feelings for one another in front of everyone, in front of the Queen, at her wedding that she's organised. So it's very tense.
People might say, oh, how did Edwina not notice? How did she not observe these glances? And the reality is, it's not even a thought in her head. She would never expect, you know, her sister to be in love with her fiancé. So you can't really register something you don't know will exist. It's just beyond her even thought process.
And I remember filming this moment, having the orchestra there, the band there, and everyone in the cast stand up. It felt like a real wedding. I mean, Charithra looks stunning.
So they actually kept me hidden from all the supporting artists and the rest of the cast so that their reactions to the gown and the moment was really real.
I was just beaming. It didn't really require much acting at all. Proud sister moment.
Miss Edwina, you look lovely.
Thank you, my lord. I'm happy you are pleased.
Dearly beloved.
I know what happens, and I'm even starting to get excited about what's going to happen, how they're going to get out of this. It's a lot of shifting eyes.
And this woman in holy matrimony.
Oh, the yearning, the angst. You can't help but feel for Anthony and Kate and how the conservatism of that society, the rules of that society have held them back from true love.
So this is kind of like a fantasy sequence where Anthony's fantasizing about what would it be like if the bride was Kate, and all the altars are clear. It's just them two alone, which I think is a really nice nod to the fact that their feelings for one another can really dance when they're on their own. Something always happens when Kate and Anthony are left on their own. I think they can just like let their guards down and be vulnerable.
The Archbishop would like you to repeat, my lord, after him.
Yes, of course.
The most difficult part about filming the scene for me were the bracelets. Kate was anxiously playing with her mother's bracelets, and then it snaps off, and that's kind of what is the pivot in this scene. It was hard to do that. They were these really tightly screw-on bracelets, and they were really incredibly hard to take off.
I, Lord Anthony Bridgerton.
Awkward.
Allow me.
Me and Johnny would keep giggling at this point, actually, when we bent down. I can't remember why, but no. We had to do a few takes because we kept laughing.
Oh, she knows.
Miss Edwina, are you?
Wait, I need a moment. Running down the aisle, I was so worried I was going to trip over or damage the dress, hurt myself. But surprisingly easy, actually.
And I think it says this in the script, but there's a moment where Kate and Anthony look at each other and it's like, she knows.
What has happened to my wedding?
The bride seems to run away, ma'am.
I love that bit with Bessie Carter and the fireworks.
Breathe, Edwina.
Like, I know what's going to happen, but I'm watching it being like, oh my God, what's going to happen?
It is just nerves.
I genuinely thought I was going to pass out filming this scene. That feeling was so real.
Kate, perhaps you might find that tea.
It is not tea that I want. I'm not gonna lie. If I was Edwina, I'd be throwing hands.
I feel like this is very restrained.
What I want is the truth.
Oh, suddenly your words fail you, sister.
Edwina. I think it's the first time you kind of see this side of the relationship between Edwina and Kate. It's a very adult conversation. It's a lot of confrontation. It's really uncomfortable.
You have feelings for him!
Scandalous!
It's all coming out.
All this time!
I really do feel for Edwina.
Oh, you cannot deny it now, Kate.
Because it's the first time her little sister's owning her voice and standing up for herself and confronting Kate, when usually it was the other way around. And I think that kind of evolves into pride for Kate to see her little sister be like that. But in this moment, I think she's quite speechless.
You told me we had been all secrets to Rez, but no!
I can already see the comments coming about why does Edwina have so much more anger and heat towards Kate? And the truth is because she loves Kate more. By the end of this episode, she thinks Anthony's trash, she can do better. But Kate is her sister.
Do you love him?
Edwina,
That is enough.
That scene was so exhausting to do, though. Super rewarding. I mean, those are the kind of scenes that make you want to be an actor.
Go. Anywhere else, Kate.
Thanks for watching the wedding scene with us.
And you can catch season 2 of Bridgerton only on Netflix.